2014 GMC Denali. That's how it looked like. With the maroon color. Pricing. Volcanic red tint coat. Let's see how the Denalis look from inside. This is the light controls. This one is for when you want to hold a trailer. I think this is what it's up for. And then you get the screen to control car, radio, cameras, map, phone, and all other stuff. Okay. Gonna park it. This is called Super Cruise. Oh yeah. This is it. Okay, so this car has cameras, which you can see this back. And this is for the, you can see from the ground of the car. This you can see side. On the front side, but I think it controls by the mirror. See on the mirrors, there's a camera underneath. And this one is from the front, by the grill. And this one is from the back. It's from the front too. What is this? Oh, this is on the other side, the camera on the other side, by the side mirror. All right, and this is it. You can have a Google map. Needs to set up. this thing is like a computer. You have a lot of access to use this the screen. And that's how you turn on the AC. There's some shifting pads. And that's it. This is what you can get if you want to buy the 2024. This is what you can get if you want to buy the 2024 GMC Denali. It's a camera for the driving mirror. Some charging here, you can put the home charger or the USB charger. Just put a hole in the trailer. I believe that. It's a cup holders. It's an antenna of the car. Roof. And this is it. That's how you turn it off. Yeah, these cars you can still turn it on back on even if you don't have a key. For one time. But if you turn it, cut it off, second time, you cannot, it's not going to be able to start. You see? No start, because I don't have a key. Okay. That's how it looks like from outside. Bit dirty. Okay. I'm gonna end up the video right here.